Hello guys, with this simple mini video.
Today, I'll show you how to change the pose for your influencer or your own photo. Let's start by opening Fooocus via Colab, or for those who have downloaded the program on their PC, click on Input Image, then Image Prompt, and scroll down to select Advanced. In the space where we'll load our base photo, choose Face Swap to maintain the same face of the character. In the second space, where we'll load the poses, select CPDS, which specifically modifies only the poses. Leave the settings at their default values. Now, load the photo you want to modify into the first space. I'll choose one that captures the entire figure from head to toe. In the second space, load the pose. I've already downloaded several poses from a free website, link provided below, where you can create an infinite variety of poses. For this demonstration, I'll select a pose with a book in hand and see what result we obtain. As mentioned earlier, you can create poses for any situation by adjusting various articulations. While the program offers additional paid features, for our current purpose, we won't need them. Once you've created the pose, click Export in the upper left corner, frame the image well, and then click Export Image to generate a 2D image that you can later upload to Fooocus. Now let's return to Fooocus, click on Advanced, and the settings will appear on the right. You can add negative prompts to exclude specific elements. Leave the rest of the settings at their default values, and for now, don't write anything in the prompt field. Click Generate, and observe the results. As you can see, the pose has been modified, but there are still several imperfections. Let's try increasing the One Stop At setting. In the prompt, type Dressed, and deactivate all the default styles. Then, let's generate again. It's definitely an improvement. The first attempt seems to have distorted the body, while the second example is better but still not perfect. Now, let's try changing the pose while keeping all other settings unchanged. Click on Generate and wait for the processing time. As mentioned earlier, experimentation is key. You can also refine imperfect parts by using more effective prompts and continually adjusting with Fooocus. Remember that since this technology is relatively new, it may not be precise in generating the desired effects. I recommend experimenting with multiple iterations to achieve the right result.
Let me know in the comments how much you commit. Thanks. If you liked this video, I kindly ask you to support me by putting a simple like and clicking on the bell to follow and learn about all the procedures of Fooocus and this new algorithmic technology that is invading the world. See you soon.